Greetings, fellow nerds. In this video, we're going to make a simple and crude lithium thionyl chloride battery. These are not rechargeable, but have a very long shelf life. To do this, we first need a saturated solution of thionyl chloride and lithium tetrachloroaluminate. Thionyl chloride is extremely toxic and must be handled inside a fumehood. Here we have a rod of the lithium metal itself to serve as one electrode, and this carbon rod serves as a counter-electrode. Alright, let's first measure the voltage of this battery. The lithium metal is a negative electrode, the thionyl chloride is the electrolyte, and the carbon rod is the positive electrode. We need to give it a few moments to stabilize here. And it looks like the voltage is around 2.8 volts. It's not very stable, and should be closer to 3.5 volts. But this solution of thionyl chloride is very impure, resulting in these poor readings. Nonetheless, we can still make a useful battery out of this. In this case, we're going to power this green light-emitting diode. First, the negative end of the diode is pushed into the lithium rod. Lithium is actually very soft, and this is as easy as pushing a pin through clay. Second, the other pin of the diode is wrapped around the carbon rod to make a connection. Now the assembly is dropped into the thionyl chloride solution. Let me get the lights. As you can see, this is generating enough power to light this diode. Here's a close-up of the entire assembly. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, rate, and comment.